Today we will discuss about how to create supplier. Navigate to Payables Responsibility, Payables Vision Operations USA, and click on Suppliers and click on Entry. Now here you can see the button called Create Supplier. Click on that Create Supplier button. Then enter the supplier name. And alias name. Enter alias. This is not a mandatory, it's an optional value. You can enter anything. Or you can leave blank also. Now click on apply. Now go to organizations. Then what type of supplier it is. Either it is a tax authority, if you want to define a tax authority supplier. Save it. Now, click on tax details. Here, you can define the taxpayer ID and also you can default withholding tax. Set up here. If you enable this checkbox, then the supplier will allow you to create a withholding tax while generating the invoice. Invoice withhold tax group, you can default it any value. Now save the work. Now we will go and create a site details. Click on address book and then click on create. Now enter address line 1. Address line 1 is mandatory and city I am providing. It's a optional, but aware. Address name, I'm just entering, it's a office address like that. Address purpose, what is the purpose of address you are creating? Whether it is a purchasing purpose or purchasing site or payments, payee site. If you are not selected this one, this supplier will not allow for you making a payment. Here, there is a mistake. We have enter. The country we need to enter is India. State is Telangana. Now click on continue. Now select this . Now the supplier site has been created successfully. Next, we will go for creating a contact details of the supplier. Here only the last name is the mandatory. If you have any, the contact has been created successfully now. Next, we will create the bank details. We can enter bank details at header level as well as site level. Now we are going to enter at site level. Now click on create. Here there are two options: select existing bank, or if you want to go for creating a new bank, you can choose the create new bank ready button. Here I am selecting existing bank. It's a state bank. Here in branch also, while passing, you can select a existing branch or you can create a new branch. Here I am selecting existing one. Account number. Account name. Now click on apply. Now the bank account has been successfully created and assigned to site level. When you are creating invoice at the invoice workbench form, these supplier bank details will get auto populated into the invoice header level. And accordingly, the payment will be created. Thank you.